6'8" freshman from Dunlap, Illinois, number 12, Alex Sorensen. A 6'3" sophomore from Grand Rapids, Michigan, number 24, Marcus Hall. And a 6'6" freshman from Oshkosh, Wisconsin, number 33, Cooper Radke. Head coach of the Wildcats in his second season is Bill Saul. He's assisted by William Hill, Charles Belt, Ed Goma, and Ryan Reichman. Now let's meet tonight's Mustang mini helpers, Avery Williams, Andrew Williams, Jude Knutson, Brianna Simpson, and Wyatt Hughes. And now the starting lineup for your Southwest Minnesota State University Mustangs. A 6'1" sophomore from Owatonna, Minnesota, number 4, Drew Osmondson. A 6'7" sophomore from Worthington, Minnesota, number 5, Mitch Wang. A 6'6" sophomore from St. Peter, Minnesota, number 15, Joey Bartlett. A 6'4" freshman from Lake Mills, Wisconsin, number 21, Turner Bowen. And a 6'4" senior from Omaha, Nebraska, number 30, Cole Martin. Head coach of the Mustangs in his sixth season is Brad Bigler. He's assisted by Janelle Barnes, Nick Smith, Jeff Hansen, and Joel Wallace. Tonight's officials, as assigned by the Northern Sun Conference, Doug Motava, Levi Pearson, and Jeff Schroeder. Test. Mustangs foul number 5, Mitch Wegg. His first personal foul, first team foul of the night.
Yeah.
Johnson, and that's a Southwest Palance 3-point field goal. Mustangs, number 35, Carter Kirk. Checking in for the Wildcats, number 20, Larry Taylor. Checking in for the Mustangs, number 10, MJ Delmore, number 11, Travis Minders. Mustangs number 4, Drew Osmondson, and number 5, Mitch Wegg. Checking in for the Wildcats, number 50, Kenny Williams. Also checking in for the Wildcats, number 21, Brett Brandstrom.
Marathon Bureau.
I want to help people.
I want to make a difference.
I want to get things done.
Could I be a hero?
She had to apply.
I should give this a try.
There she met people who shared her passion, people who wanted to make change,
people who joined AmeriCorps.
They cleaned beaches, they helped wildlife. Together they served,
together they made a difference.
Together they were heroes.
In AmeriCorps, you can be a hero too.
Join AmeriCorps.
Ladies, are you talking to your partners
about HIV?
2 out of every 3 new HIV/AIDS cases in women are among Black women.
Get informed, get tested. Early detection can save your life. If you test positive, seek treatment from a doctor.
Join the campaign to end Black AIDS, a partnership between Abbott and the Magic Johnson Foundation. Go to WeStandWithMagic.com, get resources, and become a member.
And join today, and thank you.
Marcus Hall. Checking in for the Wildcats, number 3, Terry Nash. Hall, his first personal foul. Second team foul of the half. Checking in for the Wildcats, number 33, Cooper Radke. Bartlett. That's a Southwest Ballard 3-point field goal.
21.
Southwest Palace 3-point field goal. Checking in for the Mustangs, number 21, Turner Mullen, 30, Martin, and 35, Carter Kirk. Checking in for the Wildcats, number 12, Alex Sorensen.
Javis, over here.
That's foul number 33, Cooper Radke. His first personal foul, 13 foul of the half.
Foul on white 2-0.
Bobcats foul on number 20, Larry Taylor. His first personal foul, 14 foul of the half. Jordan Perez. Also checking in, number 24, Marcus Hall.
Hey!
My bad, I'm sorry.
Ball's on blue. 35. Here, two times.
Let's get going. Number 35, Carter Kirk. His first personal foul, second team foul of the half. Timeout on the floor.
Ladies, are you talking to your partners
about HIV?
2 out of every 3 new HIV/AIDS cases in women are among Black women.
Get informed. Get tested. Early detection can save your life. If you test positive, seek treatment from a doctor.
Join the campaign to end Black AIDS, a partnership between Abbott and the Magic Johnson Foundation. Go to WeStandWithMagic.com, get resources, and become a member.
And join today, and thank you.
Nash at the line, shooting two. Southwest Palace 3-point field goal. Wildcats foul number 12, Alex Sorensen. His first personal foul, 15 foul of the half.
Get it again, Mitch.
We
There are moments when you think about what defines you. Mine was the moment when the doctor said autism.
As a parent, you're expected to have all the answers. But when your child has autism, there are very few answers to be had.
Can you tell me what I'm doing is what I'm supposed to be doing? Because I don't know.
That's why thousands across the country have come together online to give researchers the insight that only families can provide. Join the Ian Project. We all have questions. Together, we'll find the answers.
Chairs, Preferred Health and Chiropractic, and Awards Plus. Thanks for your support of Mustang Athletics.
Three-pointer by Jordan Perez. Mustangs foul number 5, Mitch Way, his second personal foul, 13 foul of the half. Chavis Madison at the line, shooting 2. Cool. Checking in for the Wildcats, number 22, Spencer Huss. Checking in for the Mustangs, number 4, Drew Osmondson, and 35, Carter Kirk.
Southwest Minnesota State University, where private school atmosphere meets public school cost. Programs like culinology, agronomy, and environmental science set the standard nationwide, where grad placement rates are over 97%. And the school invests in you, putting over $80 million back into the university. Southwest Minnesota State University, where you belong.
Cans, water bottles, and clothes. These forms of aid cost more to ship than you think. Cash donations provide immediate and effective relief to those who need it, without the shipping costs. If we all do our part, together, we can provide help across the world. To learn more, check out CIDI.org.
Wildcats foul on number 22, Spencer Huss, his first personal foul, 17 foul of the half. Carter Kirk at the line, shooting two. Checking in for the Mustangs, number 5, Mitch Wade, and number 21, Turner Mullen. Checking in for the Wildcats, number 33, Cooper Radke. Foul number 35, Carter Kirk, his second personal foul, fourth team foul on the half. Mustangs foul number 21, Turner Mullen, his first personal foul, 15 foul on the half.
Great cut! Great cut,
Turner.
That's you, Jordan.
Checking in for the Mustangs, number 30, Cole Martin.
Dead!
checking in for the Wildcats, number 12, Alex Sorensen. Carter Kirk at the line, shooting 1-1. Checking in for the Mustangs, number 15, Joey Bartman. Mustang foul number 30, Cole Martin. Personal foul, sixth. The team foul of the half. Checking in for the Wildcats, number 3, Terry Nash. No. Checking in for the Mustangs, number 11, Travis Minders. Three-pointer by Jordan Burrell. Mustang foul number 15, Joey Bartlett. This was personal foul, 17 foul of the half.
Got it?
Jordan Perez at the line, shooting 2. Wildcats foul number 33, Cooper Radke, his second personal foul, team foul of the half. Joey Bartlett at the line, shooting 2. Checking in for the Wildcats, number 21, Brett Ranstrom. Checking in for the Mustangs, number 35, Carter Kirk. Checking in for the Mustangs, number 21, Tanner Mullen. Checking in for the Wildcats, number 23, Chavis Madison.
Marcus, you got 21.
Wildcats foul number 12, Alex Sorensen, his second personal foul, first team foul of the half. Marcus Hall. The Wildcats take a full timeout.
At 32, Carol had her first heart attack. Michelle began kidney dialysis right before graduation. A brain seizure kept Maria out of work for nearly a year. Without warning, lupus can attack the major organs. Every day, it disables its victims, especially women. Like most Americans, I didn't know how life-threatening lupus could be until my sister was diagnosed. It's time we do something about it.
For more information about lupus, contact the Lupus Foundation of America.
Joey Bartlett, that's a Southwest Pirates 3-point field goal.
Good job, Turner.
Mustang calling number four, Drew Osmondson, his first personal foul, first team foul of the half. Cooper Radke at the line, shooting two. Checking in for the Mustangs, number three, MJ Gilmore, five, Mitch Wright, and 11, Travis Pipers. Cole Martin, and that's a Southwest match. 3 points for the goal. Checking in for the Wildcats, number 20, Larry Taylor, and number 50, Kenny Williams. Foul number 50, Kenny Williams, his third personal foul, second team foul of the half. Timeout on the floor. Yes, SMS.
Your heart rate's a little fast.
Cause of death, acute myocardial infarction.
Have you tried a weight loss program?
Likely caused by type 2 diabetes and heart disease.
Still smoking?
Victim's lungs are black and scarred.
You can get a physical exam now, or you can get one later. Use our free risk calculator and talk to your doctor. Lower your risk for type 2 diabetes and heart disease and live a healthier life.
What's it like when you hear your calling? Will you ignore it? Or will you listen? What if it calls you to go halfway around the world? To serve people you've never met. What will you do when you hear your calling? Peace Corps, life is calling. How far will you go?
Southwest Pirates, 3-point field goal.
15.
Ball's on grade 35. Grab. Out of bounds.
Mustang ball number 35, four. Carter Kirk. His third personal foul, second team foul of the half. Checking in for the Mustangs, number 4, Drew Osmondson, and 15, Joey Barker. Foul number 20, Larry Taylor, his second personal foul, third team foul of the half. Checking in for the Wildcats, number 21, Brett Brandstrom. Checking in for the Wildcats, number 23, Chavis Madison. Call number 15, Joy Bartlett, his second personal foul, third team foul of the half. Checking in for the Wildcats, number 24, Marcus Hall, and number 22, Spencer Huss. Foul number 11, Travis Binders, his first personal foul, fourth foul of the half. Checking in for the Mustangs, number 21, Turner Mullen, 30, Cole Martin, and 35, Carter Kirk. Thank you. got that foul on number 24, Marcus Hall. His second personal foul, fourth team foul of the half. Checking in for the Wildcats, number 12, Alex Sorensen. Also checking in, number 3, Terry Nash, and 5, Jordan Perez. That's foul on number 5, Jordan Perez, his second personal foul, 15th foul of the half. Carter Kirk at the line, shooting 2.
Nick. Nick.
Checking in for the Mustangs, number 3, MJ Delmore, and number 5, Mitch Webb. Three-pointer by Jordan Perez. Three-pointer by MJ Delmore. And that's a Southwest Pack's three-point field goal.
Dead. Talk. Left. Carter, gotta get back. Straight. Woo-hoo.
Alex Sorensen.
Use it. Grind it out. Use it. You're fine. Use it.
About stopping.
Three white.
Carter.
first personal foul, six team foul of the half.
80.
30.
50.
Every mile brings us closer.
64.
Every mile in a city near you.
75.
Help us find a cure for diabetes.
100.
Join the Tour de Cure.
60.
Register to ride.
36.
Or sponsor a rider.
50.
Call 1-888-DIABETES or visit us online at diabetes.org/tour. How many miles will you ride?
25.
Ladies, are you talking to your partners
about HIV?
Two out of every three new HIV/AIDS cases in women are among Black women.
Get informed. Get tested. Early detection can save your life. If you test positive, seek treatment from a doctor.
Join the campaign to end Black AIDS, a partnership between Abbott and the Magic Johnson Foundation. Go to WeStandWithMagic.com, get resources, and become a member.
And join today, and thank you.
Cooper Red Cooper. Mustang foul number 3, MJ Elmore, his first personal foul, 15th foul of the half. Checking in for the Mustang number 35, Carter Kirk. Osmondson. personal foul, 7, team foul and a half. Timeout on the floor. Yes, and the SMSU basketball team.
When you donate goods in response to an international disaster, it's expensive.
They have to cross the sea, pass through customs, be inspected, sorted, then finally delivered.
And often they arrive too late to help, making your good intentions feel a little empty.
There is a better way.
Cash donations are fast, simple, and allow professional relief workers to purchase supplies close at hand.
Cash is best. Learn more at CIDI.org.
Do you know a young woman with severe joint and chest pain, fever, skin rashes, and overwhelming fatigue? Common symptoms for a challenging ailment. Lupus. A very serious, sometimes deadly immune disorder. Lupus affects millions of people, usually attacking women during their childbearing years. Symptoms are often misdiagnosed for years. Delay in treatment can cost someone you love their family or their life. The Lupus Foundation of America wants to end this by educating physicians as well as those people at risk. Please help.
Jordan Perez. Gary Taylor.
Does retirement have to wait until my 70s?
Is it great college for our kids?
Out of the question.
Is the American dream?
Out of our reach?
Not if we can help it. We're the National Endowment for Financial Education, a nonprofit organization dedicated to helping people just like you get smart about their money. Log on to smartaboutmoney.org today and start taking control of your financial life.
Sister, that I walk, oh, 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 oh. Cooper Radke. Larry Taylor. Brandstrom. Next home game in Lester, it's Tuesday night when they host the University of Sioux Falls tip-off schedule for 6 p.m.
All right, Coach, hey, good luck next year, all right? Good seeing you.